Not clickbait, Yeezys for $5. Hello everybody, what is up? I'm Julia, friends call me J-Rock. Thank you for stopping back by Tumbleweed Logic. I appreciate you so much. Y'all are getting messy haired J-Rock today, but I don't care because what I want to tell you is super, super dope and I didn't even have time to really get my life together. Let's get into it. The last time we talked, so last video, somewhere here, I was talking to you guys about Hurricane Harvey and the damage it was bringing to Houston and how it affected me specifically, given the fact that I had been through a flooding situation, a near-death situation in a flood a couple of years ago. And it's, you know, there's so much going on in the city. The good news is the storm has finally left Houston alone. It's gone east, and so now we're not getting drenched by rain anymore. The sun is actually out, and so it's drying up some of the water, but by no means does this mean that the city's okay. Right now, the focus is on continued rescue of people that, you know, no one was able to get to because of the rising water. So they're continuing to rescue people. And then also the city's rebuilding and recovery. You know, we have to take care of people, making sure they're getting food and water, and, you know, there are places for them to stay in the meantime, to being able to take care of the children, the elderly, et cetera, et cetera. So as I talked about in the last video, there are plenty of options for you to give, and we're gonna get to that in a second. That's what I really wanna talk to you about. But there are plenty of options out there for you to give. But you know, the city's really, really going through a lot. We're really trying to help our citizens, those who have been impacted severely, we're trying to help them out. And it's not even just Houston. There is, you know, there's a lot of damage on the Gulf Coast where the, right on the Gulf Coast, Corpus Christi and some of those other cities that got hit with the hurricane first before it moved up to Houston. So there's a lot to be done. So why all the backstory? Well, first of all, just to let you guys know that things have improved since the last time we talked, but also to share with you a dope opportunity for you to get shoes and donate money to the causes that are helping to rebuild the cities and helping the citizens who have been impacted by the flood. So, drum roll please. Wait, I don't have a drum, so let's just move ahead. Okay. For those of you who have been subscribed to my channel for a little while, you may remember last year that I did a video called How to Be a Sneaker Reseller, and I interviewed the owner and CEO of a business called Sneaker Fetish. They deal in the sneaker reselling, buying, trading, consignment business, and I had a chance to chat with the CEO and kind of get an idea of how to be a sneaker reseller. Fast forward to 2017 and the Hurricane Harvey crisis, Sneaker Fetish is now doing a $5 Yeezy raffle. That's right, you heard right, a $5 Yeezy raffle. You put in your entry just for $5 and you have a shot at winning one of three pairs of Yeezys, any size. And the three pairs you can choose from are all 350 version 2 models. You can choose from the black and red, the zebra, or the cream white. Now you don't have to just stop at $5. That's the initial entry for you to try and get one ticket to get a shot at getting one of the pairs. But you can enter as many times as you like, and you can get them in any size, any of the three in any size. And 100% of the proceeds is going to be donated to the Houston Food Bank. So the business is not taking any profit of any kind. It's all 100% going to the Houston Food Bank so they can provide food and supplies to those who have been hurt most in Houston by Hurricane Harvey. So when I heard about that, I'm like, yo, that is such a dope idea. So I wanna make sure, cause you guys know I'm a sneakerhead. Getting Yeezys for $5 possibly, I mean, when has that ever happened? I mean, I think the black and reds are still probably fetching a good $800 to $1,000 right now. Well, these are expensive sneakers on the resale market. So to have a shot at getting Yeezys on the cheap for $5, if you wanna buy two tickets, you know, $10, to really have a shot at getting Yeezys and help such a good cause like the Houston Food Bank, helping out the citizens of Houston and those who may be in the area from other places who need food and need supplies. I mean, you can't go wrong. Nice pair of kicks, helping a good cause. So yes, so I'm gonna have the link down below in the description box. So I want you guys to head over there ASAPidly, get your entries in. That way you can have a shot at getting the sneakers and really helping out the people who need it most. I mean, you can't really go wrong with a pair of Yeezys on the cheap. But that's it. Didn't want to make a super long video. I just had to tell you guys about this amazing opportunity. But until next time, I want you guys to laugh hard, love hard, dream big, get to that Yeezy raffle. And this is J-Rock out.